Let's take a look at some exciting new features we've added in Hootsuite to help you work smarter and faster. You can now mention LinkedIn personal profiles that follow the LinkedIn page you're posting from in Composer. This subtle but useful feature will help you get more eyes on your posts and let you call out key contributors. We're also excited that you can now publish and schedule your Instagram stories directly to business accounts without using your phone. Now you can choose to either customize your story further on the app or set it and forget it straight from Composer with direct publishing. Next up, we've made some improvements to Planner to make it even easier to use. Drag and drop media into the calendar to schedule, quickly filter through accounts, posts, and campaigns, and enjoy the more intuitive layout. Another exciting update you'll see in Planner is Event Captions by OwlyWriter AI. Holidays and trending events will automatically appear in your calendar. All you need to do is pick the AI-generated caption you like best and create a new post. You might have noticed your homepage is looking a little different these days. The collection of widgets are designed to work in tandem to let you know what's new in the dashboard and get an overview of your latest social activities and understand your week in social at a glance. Enterprise customers are now able to see the full funnel of their data from social to web traffic to revenue impact in advanced analytics. Here, you can consolidate and compare post performance in detail, create baselines to determine where to invest your resources, and quickly see the actual ROI of your social efforts. And finally, you now have the ability to add multiple metrics to a tile in analytics reports. We made this change so it's easier for you to compare and correlate metrics on a single tile and better understand what your data is telling you. That's it for now. Head over to Hootsuite Academy to learn more and get certified.